me what they've been waiting for.
You already know. Yeah.
At least a certain percentage of the world. Anyway. Tell the way I stack my money.
Something else.
Nah, I ain't one of them dummies.
Something else.
Trades, nicks, dimes, and 20s.
Something else.
The way I get it in with the honeys.
Something else.
Jada Kiss, baby, from the legendary rap group The Lox. Got my own record company, D Block Records. Got a new album, The Last Kiss. You know, it's here to balance out some of Soulja Boy's fans, some of the young kids that might not be abreast of Jada Kiss and The Lox. I just want to bring them into our world, let them know it's a different fabric, different texture of music out there. You know what I mean? No ringtone rap. Just good topics that touch home. And you know, just good music. No gimmicks.
Where the ladies at? I need some help from y'all ladies. I need y'all to help me sing this joint right here.
First single was with Neo by my side. You know what I mean? To let the ladies know I was coming back when they coming from work all week before they go get their hair and their nails and their toes done. They'll go pick up your album if they've been hearing something they was liking all week. So you definitely gotta acknowledge the ladies.
Got enough points to score, but you shaving. Hell yeah, I'm anxious.
It just feel good to be back after such a long layoff, and it feels even greater to get still be embraced and loved after being in the game for 10, 11 years. I got more body of work to give the people. I didn't even peak yet. I'm just beginning. You heard?
Yeah, I drove Poppy crazy, so the industry's never gonna stop me. Hands in the air. Yeah.
It's a numerous amount of records that made me want to get in the game, from Run DMC on up to Slick Rick, the Big Daddy Kane, the Rakim, leading up to Nas, the Biggie, Jay-Z, all of that, everything. My pops actually used to play bass guitar, and he still has a guitar and a little amplifier, and he plays when he's in the crib chilling with my mom. So, you know, I come from a musical background, but I got a lot of records, though, that probably you wouldn't expect me on. To be a great artist and, you know, expanding your career, you got to let your ears expand. You know, you can't just listen to one genre of music. You got to listen to everything. I keep my ear to the street. You got to stay on R&B joints. You got to stay on South joints, Midwest. You just got to stay out there. You know what I mean? So it ain't like I'm a new artist right now coming back. People actually want me to come back. Yeah, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Jada Kiss. Right now, you're checking out shockhound.com. Shockhound, what's up, baby? Thanks for having me. I appreciate the love. Come on.
Once I start, I ain't gonna stop the squeezing, and the gauze ain't gonna be able to stop the